wasn't good too, right? He's on the other line now. Fall on his wings, hit the thing, Dad.
Please be aware that this is a no-smoking flight. The cabin crew will shortly be demonstrating the safety procedures and equipment carried on board this Boeing 757-200 series aircraft. So if we could just ask you in advance to please read the safety instruction card, which you'll find located in the seat pocket. Cabin crew door to automatic cross check and report.
No, she's out in Spain. Right, oh, we're going, all right, we're moving. I know, bye, I'm going, all right. Right, all right, bye. David, you can take yourself to
France, right?
You know,
right.
We're back and away from
the gates. Okay, so we're saying I'm moving.
Put my own specs on, seeing as what the shirt is. Always going to be in the doghouse in the next few minutes. It's going to get told off every time he's nasty.
But who also? Who?
Your husband.
What can we do anyway?
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, you are very welcome on board your Jet2.com flight to Palma. Your flight crew today is Captain John Cushing, the first officer, Ben Tractor. Our flight time is expected to be very quick, 2 hours and 14 minutes. We'll be cruising at an altitude of approximately 35,000 feet. We shall now take you through our safety procedures and equipment carried on board this Boeing 757-200 series aircraft. So we could just ask you for your full attention during this time.
Ladies and gentlemen, everyone at Jet2.com and Jet2 Holidays would like to welcome you on board. We hope you have a great journey with us. We shall now take you through our safety procedures and equipment on board this Boeing 757-200 aircraft and ask you for your full attention at this time. In the seat pocket in front of you, you will find a safety instruction card. This highlights important safety information such as escape routes, use of oxygen masks and life jackets. It also shows the brace position, which must be adopted in an emergency landing. There are 8 exits on this aircraft, 4 on the left and 4 on the right. Your nearest exits are now being pointed out to you. Please take a moment now to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind that your nearest usable exit may be behind you. To help you find your way to these exits, additional lighting is provided in the aisle at floor level. If the cabin air supply fails, masks like these will automatically be presented from the panel above your head. When the mask appears, pull downwards, place over your mouth and nose, and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Do make sure that your own mask is fitted before assisting others. The bag on the mask may not inflate, but oxygen will still be flowing. A life jacket is located in a pocket beneath your seat. In the event of landing on water, and only when directed by the crew, remove the life jacket from the container and place the life jacket over your head. Pass this tape around your waist and fasten at the front as demonstrated, pulling the tab to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, inflate the life jacket by pulling down on the red toggle. Should it fail to inflate or require topping up, blow into this tube. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are well outside the aircraft.
Bye.
card. If you are purchasing hot drinks on the cabin crew, please use the list provided. And later on the flight, we can give you the opportunity to purchase tax-free goods or onboard special range. This speaks an exciting new range of perfumes, aftershaves, beauty products, toys and gifts, where we have a fantastic 20% off all our skincare, cosmetics, as well as ladies and gents' fragrances. Duration of today's flight, it would be greatly appreciated where possible if you can have your order and wherever possible the correct change ready as we pass through the cabin. We'll be setting up our bar cart in just a few moments' time and commencing with our bar service. We're back now to the back of the cabin. Ladies and gentlemen, Jet2.com would like to welcome you to Palma, where local time is just approaching 8:45. That's 1 hour ahead of the UK. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and your hand baggage stowed up for the aircraft has finally parked and the overhead seatbelt signs have been switched off. Before leaving us today, please ensure that you have all your first lights with you by checking the overhead lockers and especially the area around your seat. Please take care when opening overhead lockers in case items have moved during today's flight. Our own Jet2 ground staff will put you in the aircraft and you will find uniform personnel within the baggage reclaim area should you require any further assistance. Just a reminder that
that's what I'm doing.